Okay, this is Demondriver with the nose section of the Airbus A300. Now, I think you know what's going on here. Take a look. Solid foam, okay? These are cardboard templates, one on this side and one on this side. And I'm going to take the hot knife, all right, and go straight through, right? Follow the contour and do the same thing back here. See? So that the nose section matches the fuselage. All right, that's the next step. There's going to be a whole lot of hot wiring going on.